Listen to me, comrade commanders. We will counterattack the flanks and the rear of General Kleist's overextended divisions. On behalf of Corps Commander Ryabyshev, I entrust you with the challenging task of advancing along the highway, removing all enemy covering forces, and reaching the city of Dubna by the end of the day. After that, we'll assess the situation and go over our next combat decision. Are our objectives clear? Any questions?
Tell me, Nikolai Kirillovich, are there any plans to advance the main forces of the Mechanized Corps following our task force?
There are. Corps Commander Ryabyshev will lead them personally. When he said goodbye to me, he promised that tomorrow we would hug one another on the streets of Tuk. Any more questions?
I have no questions. We must advance without losing a minute. May I command us to prepare for action?
You may, dear Alexander Parfenovich.
Leiden Reconnaissance Patrol reporting. There's a railroad station ahead. Looks like it's Turkovichi.
Excellent. Have you determined the enemy forces?
102 infantry platoons. I think they also have an anti-tank battery hidden somewhere.
All right, let's attack. But cautiously, without exposing ourselves to their guns.
Let's crush the bastards as quickly as possible before they hammer our infantry.
Есть цель?
Замаскирован, значит жив. Маскирую позицию.
Они пожалуйста. punished the murders. And well.
Well done. Just a little bit longer, and the station is ours.
Экипаж на связи. Поехали!
Now that was some thunder.
Devils. German sappers blew up the bridges over the swamps. Plague take them.
Azaev stuck his neck out and lost half a battalion. We are pinning all of our hopes on your tanks, Alexander Parfenovich.
Copy that. We'll attack the village of Turkovichi immediately. Scouts, did you hear? That concerns you too.
Affirmative. Attack the village.
Sitnik here. Reporting. The railroad station of Turkovichi has been taken.
Excellent, Alexander Parfenovich. Press further. Don't let the bastards gather their wits. Captain Mazaev reported to me that he had arrived at the outskirts of Turkovichi. Not the station, though, but the village next to it. So please, turn to the village and assist Mazaev's battalion.
I'm on it.
Задание принято. Жду приказа.
Comrade Lieutenant, look! The backup has arrived! Infantry attacking the village too!
There can't be any other infantry of ours here, except the 34th Motorized Rifle Regiment.
Turns out, these are the soldiers we met yesterday.
Turns out there are.
Приказ понятен. Есть цель?
Готов выдвигаться.
нашего командира. Какие будут указания?
We took the station and the village. The whole of Turkovichi is ours.
Well done. Division commander Vasiliev will be proud of you. But now's not the time to rest on our laurels. Now we need to advance on the outskirts of Dubno, a place called Tarakanov, according to our maps.
Well, let's go and take a look.
The Germans are hightailing it from the village to the forest!
Our men in the rear built up and repaired a few vehicles. Take them under your command and lead them to battle.
If the Fritzes skedaddled through the forest, it's the closest road to Dubno. I order that we start pursuing the enemy immediately.
We're on it.
Слушаюсь.
Damn it. The forest has been rigged with mines.
Stop all vehicles. We can't move any further until the sappers arrive. We didn't find our tanks in a dump.
Tank crew, attention! Infantry of the 34th Motorized Rifle Regiment have arrived. They will help you clear the enemy from the forest.
We got some.
Боевая готовность. Какие будут указания? Здравия желаю. А чего штаны просиживать? Приказ есть приказ. Докладываю. Да, командир. Расчет слушает.
Вот здесь их и подождем.
Да, командир. Готовы размяться. Слушаю, командир.
Вижу противника. Вперед, мужики. Вперед!
Слушаюсь. Двинулись.
Слушаюсь.
Где создать пустырь?
Выполняю.
Бей, гадину!
Будет исполнено.
Сволочи!
Со мной, братцы!
Gathered all the mines around the forest. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Comrade Tankman, the forest is free of mines. Let's continue the offensive.
Хоть бы танки поддержали. Готов выдвигаться. Жду приказа. Вас понял. Приказ понятен.
Будут указания.
Боевая готовность. Отъездили, чтоб его. Догадываю.
В атаку!
Готов выдвигаться. В дорогу. Приказ получен. Какие будут указания? Есть провизия. Да. Есть цель?
Seems like it's going to take off.
Let's hit it with a frag shell immediately.
Да, командир. Докладываю. Слушаюсь. Готов выдвигаться.
Missed a great chance. Maybe a divisional commander is now using it to fly
base has been rigged with mines.
Stop all vehicles. We can't move any further until the suppers arrive. We didn't find our tanks in a dump.
Мы посеем, они пожнут.
Tank crew, attention. Infantry of the 34th Motorized Rifle Regiment have arrived. They will help you clear the enemy from the forest.
Жду приказа. Жду приказа. Экипаж на связи. Вас понял.
Здравия желаю.
Боевая готовность.
Сейчас!
Новое задание?
Бой.
Вас понял.
Где создать пустырь? На связи.
Слушаю, командир.
Готовы размяться.
Пехота может. Все.
Нам не привыкать.
Жду приказа.
На связи.
Слушаю, командир.
Готов выдвигаться.
Бей, гадину!
We've gathered all the mines around the forest. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Comrade Tankman, the forest is free of mines. Let's continue the offensive.
Будут указания.
Расчет слушает.
Мы уж заждались.
start. It seems like it's going to take off.
Let's hit it with a frag shell immediately.
We've turned the aircraft to pieces.
That's great. Big shots use them to fly around. Maybe we've just snuffed out a divisional commander.
We have completely cleared the enemy from the forest, Comrade Brigade Commissar.
Very good. Volkov's tanks are catching up with you. Before they come, concentrate all your forces on the edge of the forest.
Выдвигаемся, ребята! Координаты получены! Освобожу, займу, не отдам! Где создать пустырь? Слушаюсь!
Вперед, мужики!
Есть цель? Полный вперед! Жду приказа. Готовы размяться. На связи. Будет исполнено. Да, командир. Жду приказа. Слушаю, командир.
Лопаты в руки и вперед!
Новое задание?
В бой готов!
Есть укрепиться!
Приказ понятен! Слушаю, командир! Вас понял! Вы уж здесь ждались!
Готов выдвигаться!
Вперед!
Comrade Tankman! The Motherland gave you a chance to kick these Nazi bastards in the teeth and toss them back over the book! Don't miss your chance! Fight hard enough that Comrade Stalin would thank you himself. Reinforcements from Division Commander Vasiliev have come to assist us. Let's set objectives for them and engage.
This is a Klim Voroshilov Model 2, the newest and most powerful weapon we have.
Thank you.
line of the German defense, Comrade Brigade Commissar.
I see. You are advancing well. That was the village of Tarakanov, according to our map.
The Fritzes are flying! Everyone, take cover!
German tanks have appeared. Looks like a counterattack.
Yes, it will be hot soon. Let's meet them with fire.
Well, comrade commanders, if we don't weaken the onslaught now, we'll enter the outskirts of Dubna. Are you ready to attack?
Affirmative.
Ready.
Well then, pedal to the metal, as they say.
Да, командир.
Есть цель?
Мы в пути!
Где создать пустырь?
Вижу противника!
Да, командир!
Мы посеем, они пожнут!
Считайте выполнено!
Готово размяться!
Какие будут
Start the engine.
Why is that, Comrade Lieutenant? We covered 15 kilometers fighting, burned down German tanks, caused a lot of trouble to artillery, to say nothing of infantry. We could rush onto the main streets of Dubno while luck is on our side.
The objective of the day is the objective of the day. Tukovichi, Tarakanov, and Alexandrovka are ours. We haven't been ordered to move any further.
Maybe it's just as well. At least we'll dine in a civilized environment.
Well, comrade correspondent, have you seen a real war?
You bet I have.
By the way, Nikolai Kirillovich, comrade Rizin put in a good show. He spent a whole day with me in the tank, never grumbling, never asking to return to the rear.
Splendid. But all good things must come to an end, as they say. Comrade Volkov, a vehicle carrying wounded is headed toward the rear, right?
Affirmative.
Great. Send our young Tolstoy to the corps headquarters. May he write us another war and peace. Only a bit shorter this time.